Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Hello guys, welcome to Fikado YouTube channel. Today we will see the second step of how to swim. As you can see, we have finished step 1, 2, 4. So today we will start from this one. As you can see, you will throw your hand and legs, but before that you must take air before you enter to the water. Inside the water, you cannot breathe the air. So, you hand step by step, one by one. So once you know, it's not very difficult to swim. If you are tired, you can rise a little bit. So the sixth step, this is underwater swimming. Once you take air into the water, you cannot breathe, you cannot come out. Once you finish the first round, you can come out and take the air again into the water. Keep the water by your legs, hands. And when you swim underwater, you must wear the goggles, earplugs, and for noise. If you take the air inside underwater, it's a little bit hard. So be careful. It's not very hard, but you must be careful underwater. So the next step, 7. Only outside the water, you throw your hands like this. This one a little bit very faster than the rest of the steps, because you throw your hands very fastly, hit the water by your legs fastly, but you will tire when you hit very fastly. So when you finish the first round, you can rest and breathe very carefully for free. As you can see, it's very simple. Once you know how to swim, the water is taking you flatly. So the next step, step 8. On the back side swimming, or from 1 up to 15 now. When you swim that one very nicely, you can swim on the back side. But once when you swim on the back side, you must be careful when you reach. Throw your hands and take the swim when you are not ready, it will hit your head for catching. By the way, I am not a perfect man for swimming, but just for showing you are beginners. There is a lot of steps, so you can goggle, you can set it, and you can swim. But for the beginner, I think so, this is enough. Once you know how to swim, you can swim very good than me. If you are free, the water in your face is flattening. So the last step, step 9, is when you enter the inside the water and come out, take breath, and again inside. This one is very easy to swim, but you must fast to take the air, because there is not much time to breathe outside. You must take very fastly and come inside again with the water by your hand and legs. So be careful. All this one you must swim with your friends or life saver. But once you know up to this stage, it's not matter. But for the first one, you must be careful. And daily when you swim like this, within 1 or 2 months, will perfect. Thank you for watching. If you like, comment. Thank you. We'll meet by another.